The riddle of the two look-alike girls of Kakamega, Sharon Mathias and Melin Lutnio, is set to be unraveled amidst the growing anxiety and uneasiness. According to M's Rosemary Onango, the woman who has been living with Melin Lutnio in Kakamega County, they have received information that the results are ready. "We have received communication from the doctors in Nairobi to travel and receive the results for the DNA tests. The girls are excited about the news and have traveled to Eldoret town to do shopping before we set off to Nairobi," said M's Onango on Monday. The two girls grabbed headlines for weeks following their resemblance that made many, pending a definitive DNA test to the contrary, conclude they are identical twins. The identity of the two girls did not only make news within the walls of their country but also across the border. Having both born on August 1999 in the same hospital, Kakamega County referral, and raised in different regions, the events that reunited the two girls 19 years later is a classical case of a well-scripted movie intertwining destiny and coincidence. It is after Sharon, who was raised in Nairobi by Angelina Mina, joined Shikati Girls Secondary School in Kakamega that the journey of the two meeting began. For Melin, joining Kongoni Secondary School after failing to adapt to a boarding school life marked the journey of meeting her very possible twin sister. After academic outings, classmates and teachers who met any of them could not understand how their student and classmate belonged to the other school. Melin did not take the news of her resembling someone seriously. She knew she had a twin sister by the name Alvis Mbea, but they were not identical to warrant comparable attention. Then, she downplayed the reports. But the reports became so persistent each day teacher and classmates met Sharon. And when she received a picture of Sharon and her teachers, it dawned on her that the puzzle was real.